हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज रेशमा। वेलकम टू माय चैनल पावर ऑफ नॉलेज। टुडे लेट अस नो व्हाई संडे इज हॉलिडे एंड बिकॉज ऑफ हूम वी इंडियन गॉट दिस हॉलिडे। आफ्टर वर्किंग हॉट फॉर ऑल वीक लॉन्ग वी ऑल ईगरली वेटिंग फॉर संडे बिकॉज इट्स द डे व्हेन ऑल द ऑफिसेस, स्कूल्स, कॉलेजेस आर क्लोज्ड। बट हैव यू एवर पीपल थॉट Why Sunday is known as a holiday? Today, we all take a glance at the interesting reason behind why Sunday is holiday. Before going further, I must tell you that holiday on Sunday was not announced during a day. In fact, it took 8 long years of the legal fight to announce Sunday as a holiday. When India was under British rule, the mill workers in India had to work hard for all 7 days of every week. They did not get any holiday or any kind of leave to take rest. At the point of time, Narayan Meghaji Lokhande was the leader of the mill workers. He presented a proposal for a weekly holiday ahead of the Britishers. He emphasized that after working hard for 6 days, the workers should get at least one day to perform duties towards their country and society. But British officials rejected his proposal. Narayan Meghaji Lokhande did not accept the failure. He continued his struggle. He struggled with British government from 1881 to 1889 to declare Sunday as a holiday. Finally, British government declared officially in 1889 Sunday as holiday. After a 8-year long struggle, finally on 10th June 1890, first time announced Sunday as a vacation. From then onwards, we are enjoying Sunday as a holiday. So friends, now you have an answer that why Sunday is holiday. Many people are not aware of this reason and the history behind the Sunday as a holiday. So please share this video with your friends and family. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.